Our grip tightens around the black heart, Berlin. The Fuhrer demands all to shed the last drop of blood in its defense. The old, the young, the weak. If they stand for Germany, they die for Germany. Building by building, room by room, one right at a time.
Dmitri, are you ready?
Töten Sie mich nicht!
He wants mercy!
You do not deserve mercy!
What mercy did you show to our people?
Die.
Wait, wait! He may help us.
Help us! He can die for us!
Mudak!
This is not war! This is murder!
This is how you end a war, Chernov!
This is madness! A rocket's a terrible to war!
Get inside!
Move quietly. Take him by surprise.
Russischen Soldaten rücken immer weiter vor.
Wir sind fast vollständig umzingelt.
Unsere Lage ist aussichtslos.
Ist das, was ich den General erklären sollte?
Kill them
all! Los!
Room clear!
Get it down!
Look out!
smoke can steal your breath.
I can barely see!
I can hardly breathe!
Complaining will not help. Just keep low.
In Stalingrad, Dmitri and I go through many smoke-filled buildings.
Do you hear him complaining?
He will not stop me!
side streets!
Chernov! What is going on?
These men are trying to surrender!
Look around you, Chernov. Do you think these men will be denied their revenge? Death comes only two ways. Fast or slow. Dimitri, it is your choice.
You should have shot them, Chernov. It's only cruel to prolong an animal's suffering.
Into the metro! This way!
Ah!
In the train car!
Be cowering in the dark!
Where's the medic?
They are nearby! Keep firing! I need to get the gun open!
It's stuck!
Hold them back!
Finally came to an end in November 1944, 3 bitter months after it was supposed to. When we shipped out for Okinawa, the airfield became a vital asset in the campaign. Among those stationed there are the crews of the U.S. Navy Black Cats, men who would risk everything before they would leave any of us in enemy waters.
Major Gordon, vessels are now in visual range. Unmarked Japanese merchant fleet. Designation unknown.
They're probably resupplying the enemy on Okinawa.
Legitimate targets?
Affirmative. They're part of the enemy war machine. Permission to engage. Over and out.
Roger that. Laughlin, Locke, get to your station. Stop picking targets. me we've not lost our gunner.
He's okay.
What the fuck are merchant ships doing with that much firepower?
That must be some pretty important cargo left out east.
We need to get below the flag. I can't line up a decent shot.
I hear you. We got MG fire all around.
Take out those fucking PT boats. They're our biggest threat right now.
This is getting too risky. Should we abort?
Negative. We can do this.
The whole breach right above me. What's more visible? Lose that engine.
Damn right they're resupplying the enemy. Decks are loaded with ammunition.
Taking her down low. Lock, Laughlin, keep on them. Shoot out those damn spotlights. Some altitude. Heading back to base.
Echo that. We got pretty roughed up on that last run, Booth.
Confirmed, Hammerhead. You got smoke
coming. We should be able to hold her. As long as we don't run into any more trouble with the enemy.
Oh, hell. Captain, distress call coming in. The fleet's been hit en route to Okinawa. Air support's too far out. At least one infantry transport ship has already gone down.
Okay. Lock, seal the ventral hatch. We'll be putting down on the ocean. Let's go get our men.
Coming in!
Admiral's coming in fast! 11 o'clock!
Whoa!
9 o'clock!
Wiped out most of our ships.
Holy shit! You think anyone's gonna be alive down there?
Well, I see multiple casualties in the water.
Shit! Poor bastards.
We better not be the only ones responding to the distress call. We ain't got room for all of them.
Do what we can. Taking this down.
Kamikazes! 2 o'clock! High!
Do what we can. Taking us down.
us up as best you can.
Okay, taking her up. How'd we do?
We only got one. Let's pray he makes it.
Okay, taking us home.
Status report? The last few months on Okinawa have taken their toll. Morale is low. It's the rain, sir. And the mud. Tanks are getting bogged down. Supplies aren't getting through. We can't even get the wounded out. Yes, sir. Understood. I'll tell you, man.